Hello and welcome back to the channel. Today I'm going to tell you exactly what you need and what to do to fly domestically within Thailand. Maybe from Bangkok to Phuket, Phuket to Bangkok, Chiang Mai, whatever. My name's Alex and you can live through me. Alright, so let's go ahead. I'm going to show you exactly what to do and exactly what you need to get from one city to another city here in Thailand. So once you arrive here, maybe you want to see some different places, go to some different cities. So let's go ahead. I'm going to go and show you exactly a walkthrough of what to expect when traveling. Let's go. The first thing you should know is that the airport is about 25 kilometers away from the city center. Getting to my hotel, I didn't realize this because I was in a shuttle, but the good thing, there's a train goes straight to the airport. And from there, you want to take the elevator if you can, because the departures are on the fourth floor. And of course, you want to go to your gate, find your gate so you can check in regularly. My gate was gate F, and I just checked in at my gate. Here, they just want to see your passport and your COVID vaccination. That's it. So they just want to see your passport and your COVID vaccines. And from there, you just go to this customs where they check your passport once again and your boarding pass to make sure you're going to the right flight. By now, you've reached security checkpoint. Here, they ask you to take out your electronics like laptop and your lithium battery as well. Then you just go onto your waiting area to board the plane, which is pretty typical. At the gates, they just want to see your boarding pass and your passport again. And then you just walk onto the plane, grab your seat, and wait to land in Phuket. It was really nice because the airplane landed right over the ocean, right over the beach area, so it was kind of neat. And to be honest, that's all that there was to it. There wasn't anything specific. They didn't want to see the Morchana app or any of the ATK testing or nothing like that. And that was it, guys. So very straightforward, very simple. I was very surprised. All they asked for is just basically your COVID vaccination and your passport. That's it. The rest of the stuff is exactly how it is before COVID or how it was just flying from city to city. There isn't anything exciting or unsuspected, you know, so it was kind of, you know, pretty easy. If you like this video, found it informative, helpful, or just like enjoy watching my videos, please subscribe to the channel. I'm going to be going to Phuket and I'm going to show you a lot of different things around there. So I look forward to making more videos like this. See you guys next time. Bye.